Lee Stocking Island is an island in the Bahamas located in the district of Exuma. The island was host to a marine research facility from 1984 to 2012. The island is now abandoned and looks like the residents left in a hurry. Will we unravel the mysteries of what happened at Lee Stocking Island?
Super freaky.
That's insane.
It's incredible.
Potassium hydroxide. Look at this place. Abandoned.
Yeah, it's like it'd been abandoned all of a sudden, especially with the truck there.
It's like they left in a hurry.
I keep on thinking I see things. Oh,
do you?
Spooky, yeah. It's making me scared, this place. So we're going to do a big circle. We can go out, and there's a runway, because you're not on Google Maps, so there's a runway. An airport, and then we're gonna go right around and then back to the town, I think. But to say it's a town, it's like what we found out before coming here. This is abandoned marine research center. Incredibly creepy.
Yeah. I saw your voices then. Look at this.
It's in good working condition, isn't it?
Yeah. It's like they got chased by zombies on the island and then raced here in this to this slipway, crashed, left the keys in ignition and quickly swam.
Jumped on a boat.
Out and onto a boat to escape the walking dead. What divers use to
could you get the bend from the
glass?
Yeah. Over inside?
Yes. How cool is this?
The tide comes in and it fills in this chamber. Salt water, dry lake, and then when the tide goes out, it goes back out. So somebody down there then.
Oh, you did?
I thought you did, it's not me.
Seeing things, you are.
Freaked out, yeah. Some sort of tanks here.
Yeah. If it was a research marine research facility, then these look like tanks where they've probably stored stuff in. And this is the building that controlled it. Whoa. There's fish tanks in here. What the heck?
Weird.
Lighting?
The 11th.
That's the last dates on there.
Yeah. We're just walking out of town, from the town down there, and walking out to what we think is, believe on Google Maps, was the airport and an abandoned runway.
What's this?
That's the runway, I think. And this is, there's a hangar over there. I'm gonna have a look at that. God. Look at this. It's all collapsed. The roof's collapsed.
Big pilot rest. Looks old.
I see cylinders there.
Could be abandoned for a long time, this one.
Next on the agenda, I believe this is the old abandoned runway that looks like nature is trying to take back over. Yeah, it must be. Look at that, how incredible. How incredible. Wow. Nature's taking over, back over it. That is just really something else.
It's amazing, isn't it?
I can see some buildings through the trees here, just to the side, left hand side of the runway. What the hell? Annex. Home Depot. 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 Home Depot. This is like really zombie-ish. A workshop, an old workshop. This is the drill press here, old. That's been working a long time, is it?
fridge for bodies. Wow.
Detroit Diesel.
I wonder how old that is.
It looks like an electrical generator engine.
It does, doesn't it?
Mm.
Bits and bobs, yeah?
This is all wings, see?
Wings?
Yeah.
Wings everywhere.
It's too creepy, this is, I think.
Yeah, this is odd, isn't it?
Home Depot. Depot.
Old machinery.
Look at that. Look at that little, this thing.
So, oh my god. That's insane.
It's incredible.
So rusted. Left of it.
And now we're going to head, turn left and head back into town. We'll have a look. just walking back into town now. Came across another building on the left. Don't know why I'm whispering for. It's creepy. It's tropical, but creepy at the same time. Oh, it looks like a garden or something, I think. I dare go in here. Oh, it's all computers. Really old computers. Weird. Yeah, what is that?
Weird.
What's that?
Sulfuric acid. Phosphoronic acid, potassium hydroxide. All these chemicals.
Do it again.
All these chemicals. What were they doing? Creepy, isn't it? Experiments.
Lab, isn't it here?
Yeah.
Eye wash station. Emergency shower and eye wash. Shower, eye wash.
Yeah. Heading back now into the main towny bit where it's like all the houses are. Maybe the workers lived there before they got attacked and fled the island. Fascinated by this, a zombie apocalypse thing. It looks like it's been abandoned for about 11 or 12 years compared to some of the dates we've seen on the walls.
It looks like they just abandoned it in a hurry though. It's very strange. But they haven't put down their tools and just disappeared.
We thought this might have been a graveyard, but maybe not. Headstones? Oh, I don't think so. Foundation. Yeah, foundation for a building.
Over here, yeah.
Yeah, so it's in this building, yeah. There's a lot of mosquitoes around. Look at this.
Here, so it's looking into an office or something.
Yeah.
Lock computer station here.
Yeah, maybe an office. Skype use and video download. $25 fee will be charged.
Video download is strictly prohibited.
Using all the data. So that was that was really creepy, that island, wasn't it?
Really scary. Yeah, that is Lee Stocken Island, an abandoned marine research facility, or is it a zombie island? We'll let you decide.
Yeah. I'll tell you one thing, I wouldn't want to be in here at night.